Please continue standing for the Pledge of Allegiance and the National Anthem sung by the Horlick High School Chorale under the direction of Mr. Brian Plain. We ask that you sing along. Well, Catherine Sizek, salutatorian, please come forward. And the Horlick High School Chorale, please take your places.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you. You may be seated. As we start out our ceremony today, I would like to congratulate and dedicate this ceremony to Mr. Mark Hansen, who is retiring at the end of this year. So let's give a round of applause to Mr. Hansen. And also Mrs. Sharon Downey, who is an educational assistant in our library. Good afternoon and welcome to the Academies of Racine-Horlick 2021 93rd Commencement Ceremony. On behalf of the administration, I would like to introduce to you and welcome our special guests. Guests, please stand when I call your name. Executive Director of Employee Relations, Ms. Carrie Hanstead. School Board members, School Board President, Mr. Brian O'Connell. School Board Vice President, Mr. Matthew Hanser. School Board Member, Ms. Amy Cymbalnik. And School Board Member, Ms. Julie McKenna. Superintendent, Dr. Eric Gallion, who could not be with us this evening, extends his heartfelt congratulations to each and every one of our graduates and wishes you the best of luck in all your future endeavors. I wish to thank him for all his support. It is my great pleasure and honor to address our graduates and our guests. I am pleased to announce that the class of 2021 has earned over $2 million in scholarships. Congratulations, seniors, on a job well done. You have all worked so hard and come so far to reach this milestone under some very trying circumstances. So I know that this is a big day for all of you and your families, and for everyone at the Academies of Racine William Horlick High School who supported you on this journey. Class of 2021, today is your day. As this ceremony closes and you turn your tassels from right to left, you will begin a new adventure. As I look out amongst you, I see the faces of eager young men and women ready to begin the next chapter of their lives. I also think of those freshman faces as you came into Horlick, not knowing what the next 4 years had in store. Making your mark on the world is hard. It takes patience. It takes commitment. It comes with plenty of setbacks and plenty of failures. But whenever you hear those voices that say you can't make a difference, whenever someone tells you to set your sights lower, prove them wrong. What you have to realize, though, is that everyone is scared. What's going to set you apart is how you can deal with that fear, how you can power through it. And if you have the relentless determination, fortitude, and sheer tenacity to transform all of that nervous energy and anxiety into courage. Courage to try, courage to take risks, and courage to face failure. Class of 2021, as you go forward from this moment on, I would like you to make a point of reaching out to people whose beliefs and values differ from your own. I would like you to listen to them, truly listen, and try to understand them and find that common ground. We have no idea what the future holds, and that's okay. Don't think about what you want to do. Think about why you want to do it, and the rest will figure itself out. Believe it or not, I love what I do. It's a calling, a passion, and a lot of hard work. People always ask me, what is the best part of your job? And I say, it's you, the students. You are the purpose and the reason I do what I do. You are a diverse group of students with many talents and accomplishments. When you are deciding on next steps, next jobs, next careers, further education, you should rather find the purpose than a job or a career. Purpose crosses disciplines. Purpose is an essential element of you. Your parents, your family members, and friends have been your support system throughout your school career and will continue to be here for you throughout your life. Never forget that. I do have one last piece of advice that I always like to offer to you. Make sure you stay on your parents' wireless plans as long as you possibly can, because those are expensive. So if they'll carry you through adulthood, hang on. That being said, I have been fortunate to have shared these last 4 years with you. The ups, the downs, the historic pandemic, social distancing, lockdowns, remote learning, face masks, and the phrase, you are on mute. But we made it through, and you can make it through this. If you can make it through this, you can persevere and make it through anything. I want to thank you personally, each and every one of you, for the privilege and honor to have served you as your directing principal. Thank you and congratulations to the class of 2021. I would once again ask the Horlick Chorale to come forward. They will be singing Stand By Me.
afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. Stand by me. Stand by me. Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain. We all have sorrow.
Thank you, Mr. Plain, and the Horlick Corral. At this time, I would like to present to you the class of 2021 salutatorian, Catherine Zizek. Katie has earned a grade point average of 3.925. And now it gives me great pleasure to present Elizabeth Hanstead and Anthony Pitroff as the class of 2021 co-valedictorians. Both students have earned a 4.0 grade point average for all 4 years. Will Lizzie please come forward to accept her medal? Will Tony please come forward to accept his medal? As co-valedictorians of the class of 2021, Elizabeth and Tony will present farewell addresses to their fellow classmates. Lizzie, please come forward.
Hello and good evening to the graduating class of 2021. I have been in a boot or on crutches at some point in each of the last 4 years, so I thought it was only appropriate that I come dressed like this. But thank you, Ms. Atman, for the introduction. As she said, my name is Elizabeth Hanstead, also known as Lizzie Smiley, or Ellie, if you were in any of the classes where I didn't know if I should correct the teacher on my name or not. A couple of weeks ago, Ms. Atman emailed me inviting me to prepare a speech as a co-valedictorian. Considering I was the person who free-willingly danced on top of the tables before the ACT, I understand if this is a surprise to anyone. Yes, please pray for us all. Nevertheless, I took this task very seriously and wrote a speech similar to a highly important paper. So, last night at 11, I pulled up a Google Doc, drank my third Dunkin' of the day, scrolled through TikTok, had a mental breakdown after procrastinating, and suddenly started doing TikTok dances, so renegade. I then emailed Ms. Atman requesting that graduation be rescheduled. Considering we are all here today, you can guess her response. Finally, at 3 a.m., I got to writing a reflection of the last 4 years and determined that this is probably the best time management I've ever had for a project. In all seriousness, it is a true honor to give this speech today in front of such an incredible class and amazing friends. Graduates, you should be very proud of everything that you have done to get to this moment. The countless hours of studying, the sleepless nights trying to get homework done, and the endless papers written, all while surviving a global pandemic, have led to this very moment. When we first walked through the doors our freshman year, we had no idea what the future held. We quickly found out what it meant to be true freshmen and could not wait for the day that we could tell our fellow upperclassmen friends that we, in fact, did not have freshman 3-1 lunch, but we actually had 3-2 or 3-3 lunch. As soon as we hit that point, our sophomore selves embraced the fact that we were now not the youngest in the school, and some could actually drive. It was painstakingly obvious who could drive and who couldn't, as our lanyards would often signify. Then junior year hit, which many, even in a normal year, would consider the most difficult. Between preparing for the ACT and trying to plan for life after high school, we discovered the miracles of not only caffeine, but also the internet. However, it all changed March 13th. Though we had no idea what would happen next, we were patient, flexible, and attempted to adapt to the new remote academic environment. However, as our junior year came to an end, we paused, swallowed hard, and hoped we would experience at least some benefits of being a senior. We understood that we had to adapt. So, also we know that this was not the senior year we planned. I mean, look, we're not even graduating at Horlick. But if there's one thing this year has taught us, it's the importance of perspective and that things could always be worse. For instance, we could have been graduating at Park today. That's how you know we would have hit an all-time low. Our high school experience, especially with COVID, has illustrated our strength and resilience. Rather than surrendering to the negativity found around us, we instead found a way to make positive things happen. Graduates, you are the reason why it makes everyone proud to say that they are a rebel. Families, grandparents, siblings, you have tirelessly cared for and guided us. You are one of the most significant reasons why we are here today. Whether our past take us to college, the military, or the work or dream careers, you have every reason to be proud. As this may be many people's first time attending a high school graduation, it is truly amazing knowing that the person you spent all night trying to add 2 + 2 together is sitting here today experiencing one of their greatest lifetime achievements with you by their side. And to the faculty at Horlick High School, it isn't easy to say how happy we are to have such a great, dedicated group of people committed to us. You work tirelessly to provide each of us with a solid foundation for a successful future. You set high expectations. Moreover, you patiently guided us, clearing the path for us to travel. The lessons we learned from you are remarkable and should be embraced every day. Horlick staff, you may not know this now, but you inspired our future doctors, future bestsellers, and of course, are future famous YouTube stars. So just wait for that. Now, graduates, as we reflect on the hard work that we have done to get to this point, it is also important that we remember the endless possibilities that lie ahead. I believe that life, the beauty in life, lies in the fact that we have the ability to make choices. It is said that life is 10% what happens to you, 90% how you react. Now, as we move into the adult world, we get to choose how we view the days ahead. I cannot guarantee that things will happen for a reason, but I can assure you that things will happen. And when they do, just remember to embrace the moment you're in, no matter how hard or easy or sad or happy it is. Always be good to yourself. Be grateful and gentle to those on your path, because whatever you do in the days ahead, know that if you work hard and be kind, amazing things will happen to you. You never know just how far a smile can take you. After spending these 4 years with such a resilient and inspiring class, I do not doubt knowing that each of you will choose to do great things. Fellow classmates, our time together has been an absolute blessing, and I consider myself one of the luckiest people to be graduating among such an incredible class. The tears, the laughs, and pure joy shared throughout these years are a gift that just keep on giving. As a ceremony marks an end to a journey and beginning to anew, I think Winnie the Pooh best describes my thoughts today when he says, "How lucky I am to have something so hard to say goodbye to." Thank you and congratulations, class of 2021.
Thank you, Lizzie, for those inspiring words. I would like to invite Tony Pitroff up to the podium for his speech.
Good evening. I'm Tony Pitroff, and along with Lizzie, I'm one of the co-valedictorians of our class. It truly is an honor to have that title and to be able to speak for all of you here tonight. And hey, this is about to be the most any of you have ever heard me talk, so here we go. First, on behalf of the entire class, I want to thank some of the people who have helped us get to this point of graduating tonight. To all of our teachers, counselors, administrators, coaches, and all Horlick staff, thank you. To our families, thank you to all the parents, grandparents, brothers, sisters, and any other family members who have helped us along the way. And it's because of those we've just thanked that we're all here tonight, celebrating the Horlick class of 2021. Now, during our time at Horlick, we've had a lot of fun, memorable, good times. We got yelled at by Mr. Wendt during freshman lunch. We got to see our theater department put on Shrek and Beauty and the Beast. And we watched our individual athletes, volleyball, esports, cheer, and soccer teams go to state. We've also learned a lot during these 4 years. We learned how to pass the PACER test without really trying. We learned that we should always take our hoods off in the hallways. And in Spanish class, many of us learned the South American Capital song, taught to us by one of our favorite Spanish teachers. But really, we learned how to manage ourselves, our time, our stress, and we became young adults. But along with these great memories, we've also faced a lot of challenges. We had the common issues of high schoolers, balancing our academics, jobs, activities, and social lives. But along with these normal obstacles, we also had to deal with COVID, which led to a whole new, brand new set of challenges. Like, how do we learn virtually? How do we stay connected with the people we no longer see every day? What do we do during a toilet paper shortage? And are we prepared for what could come next? But by overcoming these challenges, the class of 2021 has learned lessons and developed skills that we wouldn't have in any other year. The transition to virtual school has shown us all the importance of adaptability. The lack of in-person interaction has shown us the importance of having strong relationships with others. And the sudden cancellation of our last school year has taught us the importance of valuing the present moment and not taking any of our time for granted. Hopefully, going forward, these problems will be behind us, and the question or challenge for our class will be determining how we can use these newfound skills to benefit ourselves and our communities going forward. So let's take these lessons, these skills, and everything we've learned during our time at Horlick and use them to become the best people we can be. Finally, I just want to say congratulations to everybody in the Horlick class of 2021. And whether you're joining the workforce, entering the military, or going to college, I wish you good luck, and I know that you will all accomplish great things. Thank you.
Thank you, Tony. At this time, we ask our senior band members, please make your way to the performance area. The Horlick Symphony Orchestra, directed by Jacob Myers, will entertain us with Star Wars Medley.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Myers, and the Symphony Orchestra. At this time, I would ask Racine Unified School Board President, Mr. Brian O'Connell, to please join me at the podium for the presentation of the class of 2021. Graduates, please stand. Mr. Brian O'Connell, it is a privilege and an honor for me as a representative of the staff and administration of the Academies of Racine William Horlick High School to present to you the class of 2021. I am proud to certify as a directing principal of the Academies of Racine William Horlick High School that each of the students standing before you and as graduates have completed all of the requirements for graduation as established and set forth by the state of Wisconsin and the Board of Education of the Racine Unified School District. Therefore, I ask that you confer this diploma from William Horlick High School to each of these deserving students on this day, June 3rd, 2021. Mr. O'Connell, please address our students.
As the school board president and representative of the entire Racine Unified School District and the Board of Education, at the recommendation of the directing principal, Angela Reese Appman, I confer upon each of you this diploma from the Academies of Racine William Horlick High School this third day of June, 2021. Congratulations.
Will the graduates please be seated? Thank you, Mr. O'Connell, and we appreciate your confirmation of our graduates. We will now begin the presentation of individual diplomas. Students, you will be approaching the stage by rows. Students, you have your name cards that you filled out. Please hand your card to the reader, which will be your counselor. Will the first full row please stand?
Do you want to go down
and come up? Go on down.
Okay. Mike.
Students, please wait for the adult at the end of the row to cue you to stand. Guests, I know this is hard, but we ask that you hold all of your applause until all students have received their diploma and that you stay seated during the ceremony. Pictures will be taken and proofs will be sent to each of you. Mrs. Feliciana Moreno, Mrs. Catherine Schnetsky, and Mrs. Angelica Valdivia, our counselors will be reading the names of the graduating seniors in their respective academies. Students, please approach the platform.
Catherine Sysik. Tony Petroff. Elizabeth Hanstead. Coleman Doring. Kiara Davis. Matthew Dwyer. Mays Kauth. Emma Jacobson. Gabriella Berthume. Lene Smith Morris. Sarica Rickert. Maria Paulino Ramirez. Gino Stacy. Aaliyah Muchka. Dylan Zimmerman. Torin Walton. David Steffen. Adriana Avila. Riley Glover. Ella Cymbalnik. Lauren Hanser. Cassandra Vassar. Melvin Davis. Jaden Skenendor. Stephen Paul. Romeo Martinez. Mariana Frederick. Maria Cabrera Cordoba. Aria Goodall. Siandre Mangum. Josue Garcia. Seth Jarstead. Mario Clayton. Matthew Gangel. Jose Soto. Alyssa Cifuentes. Daniel Hay. Autumn Beck. Mikhail Smith. Jasmine Gomez. Emmanuel Brown. Anthony Bueno. Kayla Toe. Emma Latis. Niavani Shannon. Maggie Ortel. Joshua Bell. Angela Farrell. Daquan Jordan. Tamazian Say. Maurice Brown. Amaya Arndt. Tiana Garrett.
Jawan Harris. Joe Prudham. Alexander Stetler. Alexander Ross. Go ahead, Connor. Connor Martin. Dakota Poquette. Carly Edwards. Joe Lynch. Logan Ray. Tyler Stanky. Romeo Rodriguez. Tavion Hart. Travion Lester. Devin Vasquez. Ryan Irby. Marshawn Hudson. Michael Jackson. Giorgio Ramos. Logan Vallon. Damian Burgess. Elijah Wilson. Lanice Arellano. Shakira Johnson. Coven Miknovich. Benjamin Hayden. Devin Dreshny. Dylan Zickis. Nathan Fortier. Jeremy Lackey. Ronnie Davis. Ronnie! Trey Smith.
Oh yeah, Trey.
Destiny Moorhead. Kara Wells. Haley Lehman. Lillian Sobieski. Christian Arredondo. Riley Howell. Michaela M. Zumara. Adrian Richmond. Layla New. Daniel De La Rosa. Logan Horner. Aaliyah Jackson. Librados Solano.
Solano.
Sorry. Riley Dustman. Ayana Marisol Crespo. Contrell Safel. Jemiah Ponder. Jonathan Soto. Candace Lopez. Gabriela Rios. Oh.
Emily Shinkowicz. Bianca Ramirez. Sitlali Cruz. Destiny Davis. Tavasia Harris. Imari Jackson. Kaylee Lopez. Austin Nelson. Autumn Heidi. Ben Casper. Michael Monday. Ty Martinez. Charles Clack. Sean Overstreet. Adam Davila. Connor Singer. Nathan Velko. Christian Sanchez. Gianni Cozumara. Chris Havorka. Pedro Longoria. Melanie Scott. Brianna Martinson. Melissa Sanchez. Maribel Cruz. Jarek Buden. Eliezer Gomez. Emmanuel Ferrisquia. Landon Hoffman. Christian Santiago. Alex Fugeman. Taryn Riley. Jacob Svensson. Kane Cottingham. Gabrielle Austenbrook. Hunter Janicek. Shamar Brown. Michael Cofield. Juan Guevara. Isabella Morales. Tamira Plunkett. Shawnee Jones. Brandy James. Sia Hogan. Veronica Rakel. Kaliana Arcuri. Isabel Verbrook. Anna Morales. Tihane Adams. Monica Altamirano. Alexandria Farrell. Lauren Wastradowski. Alex Toller. Jonathan Chase. Elijah Salamone. Carissa Dial. Kayla Evans. Alyssa Lopez.
Lauren Klinghammer. Brenna Herman. Ashanti Smith. Aaliyah Smith. Gina Dobrowski. Charisma Cochran. Taylor Blank. Mariana Diaz. Mackenzie Wallace. Stacy Chester. Gavin Sherman. Austin Gonzalez. Jorge Perez. Estrellita Valencia. Alejandra Martinez. Ava O'Brien. Isaac Street. Lorenzo Baez Jr. Brianna Miller. Rianne Thomas. Rianne Thompson. Will LaPlante. Josh McCarthy. Michael Cruz. Brianna Harrington. Jasmine Calvillo Robres. Quantasia Lucas. Viviana Colleen. Leslie Rivera. Emily Ortega. Leslie Brito. Athena Barkley. Sanaya Cobb. Danasia Livingston. Leticia Boone. Michaela Tatum. Serena Burnett. Sam Albright. Alexander Opichka. Sebastian Wojcik. Adina Wolf. Austin Lentz. Haley Hurd. Robert Easton. Caden Leonard. De'Asia Harris. Emma Anderson. Alexis Ramon. Desire Liu. Nathan Kills. Nathan Cleese. Monica Velasquez Escobedo. Cristo Rubacalba. Cecilia Hernandez. Amanda Antonio. Dashina Buchanan Valentine. Anaya Russell. Myra Cruz. Deja McDonald. Ashlyn Spalding. Michaela Olson. Tyler Lafreniere. Kayla Vitek. Nina Parkhill. Mariante Shelton. Araya Canalti. Courtney Cabs. Karime Martinez Ponce. Mackenzie Smythe. Mariana Ramirez. Jessica Cruz Alamos. Eduardo Martinez Jr. Brianna Strickland. Giante Lewis. Destiny Hernandez. Amara Robinson. Renaya Stapleton. Akia Scott. Rylan Heredia. Hannah Hernandez. Jasmine Nelson. Ashley Wilson. Lexi Chamberlain. Elizabeth Stratman. Ashaya Stuckey. Emmanuel Diaz. Anan Houston. Martez Benjamin. Suri Mas. Nasir Pearson. Ethan Lefevre. Alejandra Alba. Liliana Lozano.
I just want to say that was the fastest group of seniors we've had come through the line. Oh my gosh. And I want to tell you thank you, because I'm going to win a bet with Mr. Sturdivant. Wow. You know, as you came through, the memories just started flooding back of my connection, how we may know each other, you, the students. And sometimes it's really hard for me. I know I don't show it to you, but I'm a real softy. And these are really hard for me, but let's continue. All right, today, you have successfully graduated from the Academies of Racine, William Horlick High School. Your families, your friends, teachers, and the entire community congratulate you on this achievement and wish for you continued success. All graduates, please rise. Please move your tassels from right to left. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege and honor to officially introduce you to the class of 2021 graduates of the Academies of Racine, William Horlick High School! All right, students, you may sit down once you retrieve your caps. Congratulations, graduates. You did it. Parents, a big thank you to you for your support of your child in reaching this milestone. I also want to personally thank you for trusting your child with us for these last 4 years. You don't know how much that means to us. We wish everyone the continued best of luck, parents and students. It's about you. Okay? When you leave out of here, don't forget that. So, there will be a recessional by the graduates from Hammes Field back into the field house. Graduates, you will pick up your diplomas. Parents, I ask that you remain seated until the graduates leave the field and return to the field house. The stage will exit first, then the first row, and we'll continue until we're all out. This concludes our ceremony, and I think it's record time. And thank you for attending. Woo!